Welcome to Bristol High School's 140th commencement of the class of 2023. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the national anthem. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. The Pledge of Allegiance will be led by James Vroman, Unified Student Council co-president.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
You guys aren't done with me yet. Now that that's over. Hello, teachers, staff, administration. Oh, everybody can see. Sit. Sorry. And you can put your caps back on if you didn't already. Sorry about that. Hello, teachers, staff, administration, family, and friends. My name is Sophia Fate, and I am the president of the class of 2023. Welcome to the 140th commencement ceremony at Bristol Junior Senior High School. I'm honored to be speaking in front of you today. I'm going to be completely honest with you. I had no idea what to write in this speech. How do I sum up 4 years at Bristol High and mention everyone who touched my life along the way? So I asked my mom, who some of the class of 2023 know as their first grade teacher, Mrs. Fate. She said, just write it. I'll proofread it when you're done. Like she has with almost every single essay I've written throughout these 4 years. So, here's my speech, Mrs. Fate approved. Growing up in Bristol is a blessing that not many appreciate. I've been in the Bristol Borough School District since kindergarten, and I've had the same friends since then, Peyton, Miranda, and Ash. Then along came Molly, Arilyn, Maya, and my best friend Jules. Without all of these friends, high school would have been very different. At the end of eighth grade, I almost didn't attend Bristol High, but I'm so happy I did. Bristol gave me these friends, and I'll be eternally grateful. Another thing I'll be eternally grateful to for Bristol High is the life experiences I've had along the way. Many children go into adult life missing certain key experiences that they need to be accepting and welcoming to others. An amazing attribute to Bristol High School is we have an amazing IU program and special needs classes that teach us every day to be accepting and kind, and that we will carry with us throughout life. I want to take a second to thank some very special people that helped me through my journey at Bristol High. Mom and Dad, thank you for always pushing me to be my best and always reminding me that there is something to be accomplished. I hope I've made you proud. To my big sister, Mackenzie, it's impossibly hard to sum up everything you've done for me in just a little paragraph. Whew. But you are always the person I wanted to be. You are an amazing guide through life, and I couldn't ask for a better sister. You picked a pretty cool husband, too. Thank you, Adam, for spoiling me these past 10 years and never missing an opportunity to make me smile. Ooh. Also my big brother, Jake. You're always there to put a smile on my face and explain finances in extreme detail. Elise, you are an amazing bonus sister, and I'm so happy you're a part of our family and gave me the honor of being an aunt to your amazing, beautiful daughter, Anna Marie. Birdie, I know you told me not to thank you, but thank you for being my best friend these past 2 years. I also want to thank both sets of my grandparents and all of my cousins for being there with me every step of the way. To all of the teachers and students, every single one of you, thank you for everything. I wouldn't be where I am today without you. I want to thank a faculty member who can't be here with us today, Miss Maria Ciccoletti. Miss Chick, I miss you so much every day, but I will never forget your immense support for me and all of my endeavors. I know you're always my biggest cheerleader, and I will always keep you close to my heart. Another person who cannot be here today that I would like to thank is Gabby Devine. Gabby, thank you for showing me what a true warrior is. Your strength and perseverance is something I often look back on, and it keeps me pushing forward. I miss you so much, and I know you'd be here today screaming your head off for all of your friends. We love you. To the class of 2023, I want to say thank you to all of you as well. Growing up with most of you since kindergarten and some since ninth grade has been an amazing experience I will never forget. I'm gonna miss all these crazy experiences and classes with all of you. I would like to leave you guys with a little bit of advice, of course, from the one and only Taylor Swift. Would it be a speech from Sophia without Taylor Swift? Taylor said, "Scary news is, you're on your own now. The cool news is, you're on your own now. I leave you with this. We are led by our gut instincts, our intuition, our desires and fears, our scars and our dreams. And you will screw it up sometimes. So will I. And when I do, you will most likely read about it on the internet. Anyway, hard things will happen to us. We will recover. We will learn from it. We will grow more resilient because of it. Class of 2023, I see a bright future ahead for every single one of you. I hope all of your dreams come true and you grow into the amazing life ahead you deserve. And with that, we did it! Congratulations to the class of 2023. Thank you.
Thank you, Sophia, for that personal story. Good evening, members of the Board of Education, Dr. Schaefer, faculty, administration, parents, guardians, guests, and especially to each and every member of the class of 2023. I'm honored to be part of this evening's significant occasion and to share with you in this celebration. We are all very proud of you. Even though we are living in some very, very difficult and tough times, the class of 2023 has not gone unnoticed. You are now forever part of the Bristol High School history and tradition. Now it is time to take all these great experiences and move on. Beneath those caps and gowns exist dreams and aspirations of today and the scientific breakthroughs and technology of tomorrow. I am confident that each of you will be successful in your quest to continue that trend. In his book, The Roadmap for Success, John C. Maxwell stressed that you may not achieve success as you define it anytime soon. Remember, Albert Einstein and Michael Jordan were late bloomers. The important lesson is that who we are can be defined by the results to which we aspire and the passions we exhibit, not only by our job title or the size of our house. Success requires passion, a love for what you do. And those with passion have a special talent to listen to that inner voice, as well as to others, to hear and to see what others do not. As Steve Harvey always points out, be dream makers, not dream breakers. I believe you can be optimistic as you graduate today because of what you already have accomplished. You have established success and have secured your footing. Now it is time to extend your reach without fear of what is possible. Thank you, and again, congratulations.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Nick Nastasia. I'm the principal here at Bristol High School. I have the pleasure of now introducing our salutatorian, Aiden Catroci. Aiden, come on up.
I thought there'd be more of you. Hello, family, faculty, and friends. Thank you for joining us today to celebrate the graduation of the class of 2023. I'm Aiden Catroci, and I'm honored to be speaking in front of you as this year's salutatorian. Class of 2023, we're here. This was not an easy journey, but we adapted and persevered. We overcame the difficulties presented to us because the accomplishment of graduating today outweighed the sacrifices we had to make. Whether it was giving up a weekend to study, or a long year of online learning and COVID regulations. I'm proud to be a part of this class and grateful to be here celebrating with all of you. Now, when I was brainstorming about what possible life-changing words of wisdom I could pass on, I was drawing blanks. And with only a blank piece of paper to show, I was very discouraged. Now, being in a time crunch, I did the only logical thing a soon-to-be graduate would do, and I took a break. Although I soon got back to work, the only viable option to jumpstart my process seemed to be looking at examples of other speeches so I could at least prepare and present an acceptable salutatorian speech. However, the more and more I researched, the more I realized how cliche every speech tends to be. Speeches focused around never giving up, always doing your best, following your dreams and chasing your goals. These all seem basic, but they're the building blocks of success for a reason. Without them, everything comes crashing down. You can't build a castle in the sky, and we can't reach our full potential unless we learn by these cliches. There is a reason for these phrases being on posters filling kindergarten to high school classrooms. These are the foundation set for us to teach us how to succeed. Graduation come back to sayings like this because without these lessons, we're lost. Without them, we might not be standing here today. We never gave up, we did our best, and we continue to follow our dreams and chase our goals. To conclude, I'll leave you with one of my favorite cliches: actions speak louder than words. Don't tell me, show me. Now, instead of me talking about the future for another 5 minutes, the class of 2023 and I will be showing you what we can do. We won't be telling you we're gonna make a positive impact in the world. Instead, we're just gonna have to show you. So to my family and friends, I love you. To everyone, thank you. To the class of 2023, congratulations.
Great job, Aiden. Now I'd like to introduce our valedictorian, Jacob Walker. There you go, buddy.
Hello. My name is Jacob Walker, and I'm sure many of you have seen me walking, jogging, biking, and recently driving around town for the past 17 years, Bristol born and raised. But these last 4 years especially have been the most memorable of my life. Despite witnessing the slow transition from the off-field perspective of a wide-eyed freshman to the I can't wait to get out of here thought process of an exhausted senior, the halls of Bristol Junior Senior High School have remained the same. Every day, they would watch a half-asleep teenager walk in, and every day they would watch a slightly more awake and enlightened version walk out. It absolutely blows my mind to think that I've spent 4 years of my life repeating that cycle. But here I am, giving a valedictorian speech on the day of graduation. It's scary to think that all the graduates and I will be nothing but a mere memory in the halls of this school now. It's scary to think that after we receive our diploma, life as we now know it ends. But there is something beautiful in the thought that a new life begins. A life filled with endless wonder, possibility, and opportunity. A life where our dreams are within our grasp. A life where the shackles of responsibility are constantly tugged by the lures of freedom. Sure, there is plenty to be scared of, but to be honest, I'm quite excited. And I wish, I want to make my own decisions. I want to make stupid mistakes, just like that one. In high school, I got the chance to be an idiotic teenager in an environment where that is almost expected. But out in the world, I want to grow into a respected adult. And I wish that for my fellow graduates as well. I hope each and every one of you go on to lead fulfilling lives where you wake up each morning with a hunger to seize the day and better yourself and go to sleep each night satisfied with your efforts. I hope each of you gains the mentality to battle complacency and push through the lazy luxuries of this world to achieve all your goals in life and more. Everything is possible. One of my goals was to graduate as the valedictorian of this class, and, well, look at me now. Obviously, I didn't do it alone, though. I had the best supporting cast of caring teachers, competitive friends, and encouraging family. But like the one saying, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make it drink. Nobody made me put in the work to reach this spot. I had to decide for myself to take the drink. There were so many chances for me to take the easy way out and do the bare minimum just to get by, but I couldn't bring myself to. Perhaps it was the excellent work ethic my parents instilled in me from a young age, or the academic independence and reliance on self-motivation that led to that mindset. Or maybe it was a combination of both. Whatever it is, I'm extremely grateful for it, and I attribute my recent successes to it. But I'm far from done. What I accomplished today, what the graduating class of 2023 accomplished today, is just the beginning. Everything we did in high school is in the past now. It's time to build towards our future. It's time for the butterfly to leave its cocoon and take its leap of faith. But before we completely close the door on an era of our life, one last message I would wish to give to this year's Bristol High School graduates and everyone who might still be listening in the audience would be to follow your dreams, chase your desires, and listen to your heart. Thank you.
Sorry, it was bothering me. Now we will present our roses to our family and our guardians. At this time, will the first row please stand and present your roses?
When you look back on times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far.
First row, you may be seated. the second row, please stand up and present your roses.
Times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and know that you won't forget. Yeah. Whenever you
second row, you may be seated. Third row, please stand and present your roses.
When you think back on all we've done, I hope you're proud. When you look back and see how far we've come, it was our time to shine. We stood so tall and no.
Okay, third row, you may be seated. Next, I would like to introduce our guidance counselor, Ms. Debbie Connard, for the announcement of awards.
Be very popular.
All right, good evening. I would first like to offer my congratulations to the class of 2023. You are poised to accomplish great things. Your travels will take you across the county, the state, and across the country. The class of 2023 will be attending 18 different universities, colleges, community colleges, and technical schools. Some of our graduates will immediately join the workforce. Some will be returning to Bristol High School as postgraduates. Please know that all of you have my best wishes. I am excited to see what the future brings for all of you. I will now announce the awards and scholarships that our students have received. Please stand when your name is called. I will begin with our valedictorian and salutatorian. Jacob Walker. Valedictorian, National Honor Society, $1,500 Bristol Lions Club Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Foundation's Community Partnership and Education Award. $1,000 the Academic Oversight Committee Student of the Year Scholarship Award. $1,000 from the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Charles and Elise Richmond Memorial Scholarship. $550 the Matilda Van Aken History Award. $550 for the Sarah Carter Award for Excellence in Literature. $500 from the Bristol High Athletic Boosters. $500 the Nada M. Lutz Attendance Scholarship. $400 the Anthony Macaluso Memorial Scholarship. $250 the Bristol High School Library Award. $100 for the Levittown Bristol Kiwanis Scholar Athlete Award. $100 for the Mary Lou Henry Memorial Scholarship Award. And $5,000 from Kutztown University Presidential Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $20,000. Congratulations. Aiden Quattrochi, Salutatorian, National Honor Society, the Steve Sanisirio Good Citizenship Award. $2,000 from the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship. $2,000 the Bristol Alumni Athletic Association Scholarship. $1,500 the Bristol Lions Club Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship. $1,500 the Today Incorporated Scholarship. $1,000 the Charles and Elise Richmond Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Gene M. Shapcott Memorial Award. $500 the Bristol High Athletic Boosters. $500 the Independent Order of Odd Fellows Hopkins Lodge No. 87. And $5,000 from Penn State University Provost Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $20,000. Congratulations. Juliana Abruzzi. National Honor Society, $1,500 the Gregory Pinelli Athletic Scholarship Award. $1,000 the Bristol Lions Club Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship. $4,200 the St. Joseph's University Regis Grant, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $16,800. And $28,000 St. Joseph's University Presidential Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $112,000. Congratulations. Robert Aitken. $500, the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship, sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Ethan Alexander. National Honor Society, $4,818, Pennsylvania State Grant recipient. $4,045, Federal Pell Grant recipient. $1,000, the Bristol Lions Club, Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship. $500, the Bristol Cultural and Historical Foundation for Excellence in the Area of Music. $500, the Radcliffe Insurance Scholarship. $100 for the Doreen McVan Memorial Award, and $7,000 Penn State University Provost Award and University Trustee Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $28,000. Congratulations. Brandon Anthony. $1,500, the Gregory Pennelly Athletic Scholarship Award. $1,000, the Bristol Alumni Athletic Association. And $500, the Gabby Devine Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations. Samaya Apia Bell. $250, the Police Benevolent Association of Bristol Borough. $100, the Bristol High School Softball Team Award. And $4,500 from East Stroudsburg University Scholastic Achievement Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $18,000. Congratulations. Hannah Ashford. National Honor Society. $2,000, the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship. And $1,000, the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship, sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Juan Ayala. $1,000, the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship, sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. And $100, the Luis M. Torres Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations. Jaden Bobbs. $4,745 federal grant recipient, and $4,500 the East Stroudsburg University Scholastic Achievement Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $18,000. Congratulations. Bo Booth. $1,456 Pennsylvania State Grant recipient. And $500, the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship, sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Angelise Cantiello. National Honor Society. The Steve Sanisterio Good Citizenship Award. $2,000, the Bristol Elks John Berg Bottoms Up Scholarship. $1,500 Today Incorporated Scholarship. $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship. $1,500 the Bristol Lions Club Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Gene M. Shapcott Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship. $500 the Edna L. Schaefer Memorial Scholarship. $500 the Maria Ciccoletti Memorial Scholarship. $250 the William McHugh Memorial Scholarship. $250 the Bristol High School Mothers Association. $100 Levittown Bristol Kiwanis Scholar Athlete Award. $7,000 Pennsylvania State Grant recipient. $6,475 the Temple University Grant. And $5,000 Temple University's Stay Near, Fly Far Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $20,000. Congratulations. Naomi Cornwell. $500, the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship, sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Morgan Cronin. National Honor Society, $1,000 the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship, $250 the William McHugh Memorial Scholarship, $5,000 the St. Joseph's University Regis Grant, and $30,000 St. Joseph's University Presidential Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $120,000. Congratulations. Sophia Fate, National Honor Society, $1,000 the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship, $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship, $1,000 the Gene M. Shapcott Memorial Scholarship, $500 the Radcliffe Insurance Scholarship, $250 the Bristol High School Mothers Association, and $2,000 Westchester University Academic Excellence Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $8,000. Congratulations. Molly Farrell, National Honor Society, $8,345 Federal Pell Grant recipient, $2,000 Federal College Work Study recipient, $1,500 Supplemental Educational Opportunity Grant, $1,000 Sacred Heart University Pioneer Service Grant, $1,000 the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship, $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship, $500 the Levittown Bristol Kiwanis Club Student of the Year, $500 the Celtic Heritage Foundation Scholarship for Outstanding Community Involvement, $500 the Bucks Moose Lodge No. 1169 Award, $250 the Bristol High School Mothers Association, $150 Good Citizenship Award, $16,000 the Sacred Heart University Presidential Excellence Award, and $16,000 the M. Verna Butterer Educational Trust, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $64,000. Congratulations. Michaela Gibson, $1,000 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation, and $200 the Bridget Delaney Calhoun Scholarship. Congratulations. Mateo Gonzalez, National Honor Society, $7,345 Federal Pell Grant, $4,818 Pennsylvania State Grant, $2,000 the Supplemental Educational Opportunity Grant, $2,000 the Renaissance Fund Scholarship, $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship, $500 American Legion Robert W. Bracken Post 382, $250 the Bristol Borough Police Scholarship Award. Thank you. $1,500 the Penn State Abington Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $6,000. $5,000 the Penn State University Provost Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $20,000. And $6,380 from the M. Verna Butterer Educational Trust, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $25,520. Congratulations. Jasmine Harris, $500 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Jamir Jordan, $500 the Bristol Travel Club Scholarship, and $3,000 Indiana University of Pennsylvania Presidential Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $12,000. Congratulations. Jaslyn Marte, $500 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Taylor McLean, National Honor Society, $1,000 Burger King Foundation Scholarship, $1,000 Bristol Lions Club Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship, $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship, $500 the Israel, Elizabeth, and Samuel Surratt Memorial Scholarship sponsored by Jack Surratt, $350 the Bristol Borough Education Association Scholarship, $250 the Nick and Kristen Nastasi Educational Scholarship Award, and $24,000 Alvernia University Presidential Scholarship eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $96,000. Congratulations. Peyton McGinley, National Honor Society, $500, the Israel, Elizabeth, and Samuel Surratt Memorial Scholarship sponsored by Jack Surratt, $330, the Bristol Borough Class of 1970 Alumni Scholarship, and $2,000, Kutztown University Outstanding Scholar Scholarship eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $8,000. Congratulations. Angelina Migliacci, National Honor Society, $2,000 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation, and $500 Independent Order of Odd Fellows Hopkins Lodge, number 87. Congratulations. Gianna Montgomery, National Honor Society, $1,000 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Deanna Moore, $2,000 Bristol Alumni Athletic Association Scholarship, $500 the Bristol Travel Club Scholarship, $250 American Legion Auxiliary Elizabeth Dara Scholarship, $7,395 federal grant recipient, $2,175 federal work study grant, and $4,500 the East Stroudsburg University Scholastic Achievement Award, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $18,000. Congratulations. Sky Moore, $1,000 the Jewish Center Scholarship, $5,440 the Jamestown Community College Tuition Grant. Congratulations. Aubrey Oxford, $500 the Williams Family Scholarship, $6,645 federal grant recipient, and $2,000 Penn State University academic grant. Congratulations. Tatiana Perez, National Honor Society, $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship, $550 the Bristol Cultural and Historical Foundation for Excellence in the Area of Art, $500 the Puerto Rican Cultural Association of Bucks County Scholarship, $125 the Carmen M. Gonzalez Memorial Scholarship, $100 the Luis M. Torres Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations. Cole Perkins, $1,000 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation. Congratulations. Kyle Powell, National Honor Society, $500 the Leonard N. Snyder Scholarship sponsored by the Grundy Foundation, and $330 the Bristol Borough Class of 1970 Alumni Scholarship. Congratulations. Mubarka Richardson, $250 the Nick and Kristen Nastasi Educational Scholarship Award, $500 the Holy Family University Freshman Tiger Award, and $20,000 Holy Family University Trustee Scholarship eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $80,000. Congratulations. Christina Rodriguez. $1,000 English language learner scholarship. Congratulations. Anthony Ruiz. $1,000 the Bristol Rotary Club Scholarship. $1,000 the Bristol Lions Club Thomas Rosakis Memorial Scholarship. $1,000 the Lewis S. Dobson Memorial Scholarship. $500 the Puerto Rican Cultural Association of Bucks County Scholarship. And $125 the Carmen M. Gonzalez Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations. Marie Traversier, $7,395 federal grant recipient, and $500 the Joseph Ferrugio Memorial Scholarship. Congratulations. Dylan Weir, National Honor Society, $500 the Bristol Fire Company Station Number 51 Award in memory of Chief Julian R. Bly, Sr. $300 American Hose, Hook, and Ladder Number 2 Award. $250 the William McHugh Memorial Scholarship. $250 the American Red Cross Scholarship. And $22,000 Holy Family University Presidential Scholarship, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $88,000. Congratulations. Miranda Wiggins, National Honor Society, $500 the Gabby Devine Memorial Scholarship, $500 the Joseph Ferrugio Memorial Scholarship, $4,980 four-year federal Pell Grant recipient, and $21,058 Howard University Institutional Grant, eligible for renewal for 4 years, totaling $84,232. The class of 2023 has received over $157,000 in community-sponsored scholarships. They have also been awarded over $900,000 in federal, state, and university grants and scholarship. The total amount of scholarship awards for the class of 2023 is almost $1.1 million. Congratulations. At this time, I am honored to call the names of our graduates. Before I begin, I would like to ask for all of your cooperation in being respectful and courteous to all of our graduates. Because we are outdoors this evening, please be mindful of the noise level so that each graduate's name can be heard as they are called. Thank you. Will the first row please stand? Jacob Walker. Aiden Quattrochi. Juliana Abruzzi. Aaliyah Anthony. Gianna Montgomery. Emma Briggs. Morgan Noel Cronin. Navaya Averhart. Tatiana Perez. Micah Harley. Taylor McLean. Jaslyn Marte. Ariana De Leon. Christina Rodriguez. Jason Delgado. Mateo Gonzalez. Juan Ayala. Jamar Charles. Cole Perkins. Brandon Anthony. James Brett Vroman. Angel Perez. Francois Pirotet. Donald Burns. Dylan Tyler Weir. Ethan Alexander. First row, you may be seated. Will the second row please stand?
We're all good.
Sky Moore. Kiara Smith. Michaela Danae Nelson. Michaela Sine Gibson. Samaya Apia Bell. Mubarka Aleza Haraya Richardson. Miranda Janice Wiggins. Ashley Bajorquez. Marie Traversier. Summer Collins. Brianna Lynn Januska. Mackenzie Taylor Johnson. Charles Cooper. Al-Hassan D. Kaba. Jesse Averhart. Robert Aubrey Aiken. Jomar Rodriguez. Kyle Powell. Elias Wyrick. Aiden Brophy Gray. Bo Booth. Christopher James Tomlinson. Brent O'Neill. Michael Candy. Second row, you may be seated. Jessica Castillo. Molly Mae Farrell. Angelise Vera Cantiello. Diana Nakaya Moore. Elizabeth Veerling. Sophia Sharon Fate. Peyton Nicole McGinley. Aubrey Nicole Oxford. Hannah Emily Ashford. Naomi Cornwell. Angelina Migliacci. Sienna Marie Perry. Jasmine Harris. Christian Del Cid. Richard Hughes. Nicholas Beatty. Jameer Jordan. Malik Chaplin. Jalen Terrell Currington. Andrew Barakal. Raymond Paul. Carmine Quisi. Anthony Ruiz. Rashi Newkirk. Jaron Currington. Xavier Shefsik.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's got it.
Jaden Bobbs. Farzad Mardanov. Michael Anthony Agovino. Third row, you may be seated. Mr. Nastasi, I have presented the names of the candidates eligible for a diploma from Bristol High School. I request that you verify that they have fully satisfied the requirements set forth by the State of Pennsylvania and the Bristol Borough School Board of Directors, and please confirm their graduation.
Okay, we're good. Dr. Davis, members of the School Board of Education, the faculty of Bristol High School has certified to me that the members of the class of 2023 have fulfilled the requirements of the Bristol Borough School District and the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and are eligible for graduation. Members of the class of 2023, please rise. Ready now? All right. By the power granted to me by the Bristol Borough School District and the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I declare you graduates of Bristol High School. You may move your tassel from the right side to the left. Congratulations!
Yes.
Oh, yeah, one is, yeah, one is not.
That was mine right there. Perfect. Yeah, that was mine. That's mine.
Yeah, no, no.
Get up here. Get up here. Get up here.
Congratulated, man. Well, I don't know who this is, bro.
Now. We're almost there. Now, I would like to introduce Student Council Representative Aubrey Oxford for our farewell speech. Aubrey. You may be seated.
Good evening, Bristol High administrators, faculty, family, friends, and students. My name is Aubrey Oxford, and I am the Student Council representative. The class of 2023 has faced many challenges in our high school years, but at the end of the day, we're all here, we're all graduating, and that alone is something we need to celebrate. Despite our individual hardships, we've accomplished so many things that should make us proud. And as the Student Council representative, I have been able to witness firsthand all of these accomplishments during the 2023 school year. As a school community, we have planned school-wide events like Spirit Week for holidays, the Senior Sunrise and the Senior Breakfast, the Homecoming Dance, Unified Kickball, and the Powder Puff Tournament. Events like these help everyone get excited and boost our school spirit. And at the same time, the Student Council events help us make a difference beyond the walls of Bristol High School. The most important event to me was the blood drive. Being able to donate blood is such a selfless and heroic act because we can impact the community in a positive way and even help save lives. All of these events, no matter how big or small, should be celebrated because we came together to accomplish them. Our futures will include many things. Doubt, fear, and mistakes are all a part of life. But at the same time, trust, confidence, and triumphs will be there as well. My hope for my fellow classmates is to find joy in celebrating your accomplishments and not to dwell on your hardships. So with that, I say farewell to the class of 2023. I wish you success in all of your future endeavors, and thank you for a wonderful senior year. Good night and good luck. Please stand for the alma mater, and please remain standing for the recessional. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. If you're an alumni, sing along. Through the twilight, no.
I don't want that.
Oh, God. Through the twilight haze of memory, loyally we cling to the red and gray of Bristol. Praise will ever sing.
Nice and slow.